smart, except when they ain't. I put a couple of drinks in him last week, and before I could say boo, he's telling me he's got the code to his office keyed to the date of Australia Day. Now's every week I slip in real gentle and nick a buck or two from the till. The Aussie never notices, and I ain't about to tell him. Seems like there's all kind of crazy stuff back there. Maybe one day I'll get more ambitious.
Over to Atlas's boys as a peace offering. But the stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mob up, giving them more and tougher plasmids. There's an arms race on here in Rapture, but it's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs. It's about who can become less of a man and more of a monster.
But you ain't gotta be no college job to see that she's into some bad She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I played it coy, but she took wise. After she showed me round her backyard, I gave her directions to Keyboard's tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell. But sometimes the great chain still cuts you a break.
Builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like...
Enrage your enemies. Laugh as your enemies fight each other.
From your life.
What a balmy dream. Some kind of fruit tree spinning like a top. And it was pouring juice down Ryan's throat, choking the bastard. But it wasn't a tree, really. When I looked closer, it was the core control. The gizmo that feeds the maglocks on Ryan's gate. You can't cut off the power. It comes right from the volcanic vents. Ryan always gets his juice. But I suppose you could drown the son of a bitch in it. The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst. Need a 4R34 lead shield wire stuff to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Oh,
Chosen to destroy themselves with careless slicing on the Nile. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Ever need to get back in there to do maintenance?